Right. Meanwhile, Rusk County firefighters also working to put out a house fire, which officials say could have been caused by lightning early this morning. Thousands of people lost electricity from the storms that tore through East Texas last night.